Hey guys, and welcome to this video. Today, I'm gonna talk about a few tips or indicators meant to guide you during the drawing process of a face in order to get the facial proportions right. Some apply when you want to draw faces from a frontal view, which we're gonna take a look at first, and others work better for drawing faces from the side. So, let's begin. Usually, the eyes are halfway down the head, being the first indicator. Also, for most people, the edges of the nostrils line up with the tear ducts of the eyes. This refers to the gap or distance between both eyes, which is as wide as one single eye. So basically, there would fit another, third eye in the space between both eyes. The third rule says that the head is about 5 eyes wide, which means that the distance from eye to ear would be as wide or broad as one eye on each side of the face. And last but not least, in most cases, the corners of the mouth line up with the eye's pupils. Now, onto the view from the side. As before, the eyes are usually halfway down the head. The second indicator for this point of view says that the distance from nose to ear is approximately half as long as the head is wide. Additionally, you can divide the head from chin to forehead into 3 relatively equal parts. The lower third roughly represents the distance from chin to nostrils. The middle part describes the distance from nostrils to eyebrows. And the last third shows the distance from eyebrows to forehead, at least in theory. Because, as you can see, this division into 3 equal parts doesn't exactly work very well in our case, since the distance from our girl's forehead to eyebrow is smaller than the distance from her nostrils to her chin, for instance. But that's totally fine, and since this grid is mainly for orientation and not for the exact measurements. Keep in mind that these rules or indicators don't always apply exactly like that to everybody's face, since there is too much variation in faces to accept any proportion as ultimate rule. So laying a grid on your reference picture to see how much the face you want to draw differs from these rules might be an option here, especially if you're a beginner or still feel a little bit insecure about facial proportions.